A point object is kept in front of a plane mirror. The plane mirror is doing SHM of or is performing SHM of amplitude 2 cm. The plane mirror moves along the x axis and the x axis is normal to the mirror. So let us say this is the x axis and it is normal to the mirror. This is the plane mirror. It is performing SHM of amplitude 2 cm. Okay. The amplitude of the SHM of the image will be equal to. Let us say the object is placed somewhere over here, always in front of the mirror. Let us say this is the object, okay? This is the mean position, okay? So the distance of the object, let it be equal to u, okay? So the distance of the image will be behind the mirror at a distance of u, okay? At a distance of u. Now, when the mirror moves towards the object by a distance of 2 cm, okay? By a distance of 2 cm, then the distance of the object will reduce by 2 cm, it will be equal to u minus 2, okay? So, the same image will be formed somewhere over here at a distance of, now this distance will be equal to u minus 2, okay? This distance will be equal to the image formed somewhere over here, which is equal to u minus 2, okay? Now, this was the original image. Let me name this image as I1, okay? Let me name this image as I1. So let us find out the distance between I1 and I, okay? Originally, the distance between this mirror and the image was I, okay? The distance between these two mirrors is equal to, now the distance between these two mirror over here will be equal to 2. So this distance will be equal to, this distance over here will be equal to, now the entire distance is u minus 2. So this distance will be equal to u minus 4, okay? The distance between the mirror and the second image will be equal to, that is I1 will be equal to u minus 4. So this distance, okay, between I1 and I, the distance between I1 and I will come out to be 4 cm. Okay, this happens when the mirror has moved towards the object. Okay, now similarly, when the mirror has moved away from the object, the image will move back by a distance of 4 cm. So the amplitude of the image will be equal to 4 cm, which is option number C.